Hello everybody, Slick Phoenix here, and it is the 7th day of Guild Order. I've already gotten all of the missions for the week, but I thought I'd have a little bit of fun. Should bring up the event information, and I'll be good. So, Cthuga. Let's go after her. And I am going to use a completely heal team. Would have been fun if I had that up, but I'll choose you. Alright, here's my team. Let me just get a little capture screenshot of this. And at a party, so you can see what they're all about. So this is like healer extraordinaire, all healers. Soul, Mikey, Zet, insert Terasu as defense, but I still kind of see her as a healer because of how she heals, and I can't put Summersault on. And then Osiris and Aphrodite on the back. Cleanse. Should be fun. Weapons. There's my... I just put all my strongest weapons on, so there's no rhyme or reason to them. It's just... weapons. Just sharing the picks. And then my Eidolons. Picked the strongest ones I had. Let's see if I can do it. This is going to be funny. Mike and Amateur Sue are... left wanting some damage here. See if I can cut down on some of those pesky multi-attacks. I can save that for now. Alright, she's got 2.5 million HP. Thank you. Alright. Some defense. Alright. And some barrier. Let's take it on. Wow. It only hurts Saul and hardly anyone else. Alright. Let's get her some more attack down. Some more heals all around. Man, she does not like Saul, does she? Alright, I haven't got much else to deal with except for just healing. So let's see how this goes. That tickled. Ooh, you went after Amaterasu. Yeah, that's okay. 9, 8. Alright, one more attack and then I can burst that. Man, she really does not like her. Alright, some more regen. Let's full burst her. Full burst. Got her. Sweet. Alright, now she's got 3 million. She applies Scorched. That is her big thing. Sweet. That's what we like to see. Alright, let's apply that. We got a couple girls that need some heals, so why not? Let's heal up. Yes, I love it. Oh yeah, I can use Andromeda's. All right, defense. Let's barrier this up. Get some faster burst gauge generation. Alright, we got Scorched on. Let's see if I remember correctly. She also removes it. Okay. No more Scorchy. And we're going to to save Sol for next time that she does it. Sol. You ready for this? Boom. Oh, I love that. Alright, let's burst her. I suppose I could have used one of these attack ups, huh? Would have helped, just a little bit. That's right, I'm all good. Oh, I can handle it. Alright. Thank you, Set. Get some more regen going. Saving the rest for the next stage. Sweet. Alright. Stage 3. Shogos, whatever. She has 3.5 million. And she also has poisoned and blind when she's raging. That's what she applies to my girls. Alright. Maybe we should start off with this one. Wait until... see if I get her to raging. Oh, darn. That's good. At least one of those landed, right? Blind would have been really nice. Alright. Big damage cut, which I should be just fine with, because then I can save some of these other ones for the next time. Alright, raging, so she's gonna poison and blind me. We're all good. All right, here we go again. Zero. Nice. Oh, that's alright. We got set. She'll get rid of some of that for me. Why, thank you. This is just hilarious. Andro, you messed the whole thing up. I was so looking forward to that. We got some poison, we got some blind. To deal with it though. Just what? There's gotta be something wrong with that. I probably could have burst before and avoided that whole mess. Fine. Let's heal everybody. Three turns. I got one turn before she can do hers. Clear all this off. Oops, I want to wait for the other. Let's just get that off. Saving and saving. I don't feel particularly in trouble yet. I could use sleep now. Get my burst gauge up a little faster. Let's resist, shall we? Four and a half million. This one will be the fun one, huh? No, next one will be the fun one. That going for me. Sweet. Alright, 4.5 million. Love it. I really do. She plays attack down and defense down. Let's get this. Applied. And this applied. Do as much damage as I can. Getting there. Chunking that down, bit by bit. Well, let's just get rid of that, shall we? I'm sorry, but this is just really funny to me. It really is. Debuffs. Probably gonna want to do this and not wait for the next one. Get some defense up. Alright. Let's take it. Alright. Who are we going to use to heal here? Actually, I need to use a good amount of heals here. And let's burst it. All right, more nukage, huh? I'm actually gonna need to use something else for this. Alright. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's do this. On set. Set's the one that really needs that. I actually had to use a potion. That's because she's just been beating me through this rage haze. Yep. Okay. That was expected. And I want to wait for that. Really, I do. I gotta do this. Clear off those pesky debuffs that she put on me. That's just what I get for waiting too long, huh? Alright, who's got heals up? Done. Now we just need some more of these heals to pop up so I can get myself back into a good spot. Gonna catch back up to what she did. That tickles. You are just taking it out on Soul. She's just gotta heal herself then. Okay. And battle 5. Hello, Cthuga. Okay, I'm gonna have to take on her trigger. Just fine. No, I don't want that one. Or nice. That one open at least. Alright. That's gonna get her trigger going. Yep, that was expected. Alright. Here's where we cheat her chair. I can just make sure that that does not get her to rage. I am fine with that. That does not bug me in the slightest. Saul is ready to go. This next time, I should be able to avoid her trigger, because... Ow! That double hit. Okay, I'm still good. I just can't full burst like I was expecting to. Alright, what am I going to do? I'm gonna save that. What I think I'll do is I'll go ahead and take my next turn. And what I'll do is I'll use Osiris to heal up. And we're just going to keep them at Amaterasu is ready for when she gets to her next. Oh, so how's hers? Maybe I will let soul go. Yeah, no. Let's just not poke that bear right now, shall we? Shall we resist poking the bear? Eek! That just freaking hurts. Terasu to survive this, so let's do this. We'll be riding this for a while, I have a feeling. The biggest problem is that I just can't do enough damage to get down this rage bar, and she's gonna keep doing that. Ooh, those missed. Just bringing it back up. Bringing it back up. Oh. This is where it's going to catch up to me. This one's going to hurt because I can't get any red abilities ready here. So I just got to deal with it as it comes. Yep. I knew that was gonna hurt. Girl's hurting right now. All right. I can just wait one more turn. Zal will give me a big heal, which would be nice. Alright, so yeah, both of them up. Darn. I really wanted that blind up. To use one of these because the intro's getting low and I just don't want to chance that too much. Alright, burst is on. So close to getting her to stun. So close. Alright, Osiris. Give us some burst gauge. There. So very close. Ooh, she didn't get one last hit on me. I'll just heal everybody up. Screenshot that. And they made it. All right, there we go. All heals. Anyways, that was fun. Till next time, happy hunting, take care. I'll see you on the battlefield.